will be John Williams.
Be aware of Scottie Pippen now trying to prevent Price from getting the ball coming in bounds. He'll double him up. Oh, no.
They lob to Nance. It's picked off by Grant.
Oh,
and fortunately for Cleveland, falls into the hands of Doherty.
That was a horrible time.
Time remaining in the game, 15 seconds. Price kicks to Ehlo. He goes for three. And hits it.
Cleveland by one.